Yeah, well, look, just hear me out on this one, will you? Last night I was going through my insurance policy and I discovered that I'm eligible for an ear tuck. So, well, you know, it's going to be hard enough for me to go through without you, you know, razzing me all the time. So all I want to ask is that you please, please, after I do it, not make my life a living hell.
This really means a lot to you, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's the most important thing in my life.
Yeah, well, go ahead, get it done. We'll see.
Oh, and one other thing, Carla, would you kind of lay off about how I live with my mother?
Well, gee whiz, Cliff. I mean, you gotta give me something. What am I gonna tease you about?
Well, I'm not the most tidy guy in the world.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll limit myself to that.
Thank you, Carla.
You're welcome. By the way, your mother called. She said you left your earmuffs in the driveway and no one could get out. That was a tidy tease.